tried these before?
You're not gonna like them.
Really?
It's because you're on bulk season, but I'm on skinny queen season. So it's not gonna be the same. Thank you, Glenda.
Thank it. And sink it.
You like it?
Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. You can really taste the caramel.
Yeah?
For real.
I can't taste or smell. So, right now it's currently, what's up, 6:30?
6:15.
Oh, it's already a little late then.
Yeah.
We're usually done with the first mile by like, what, 4:30?
Yeah, 4:30. Usually, we wake up at 4, we get ready, we meditate in the grass. With no socks because we want to feel the nature.
Yeah, you want to get grounded to the nature.
Mm-hmm. It really brings in, channels the energies of the plants around you to your body.
Yeah, and what me and Kenny like to do, we like to spin in circles and do cartwheels around the tree because I feel like that way your energy is really going through your whole body, not just to your butthole.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that way you really feel like you're getting...
Wow. Are you laughing? This is a mm-hmm. serious matter. Mm-hmm. What we do every single morning before our 10-mile run.
You're right.
Sprint.
So, you really want to make sure that when you're out there, you feel the energy go all the way down to your prostate so that it fucking goes all the way. I'm still half asleep because it's really, what, 5:30?
Mm-hmm. It was like 5, yeah, 5:29. But yeah, after we do all that meditating with the trees and stuff, it'd be probably like 4:15 by the time we finish that. And we go in and we have avocado toast. With smoked salmon that Damon makes on the grill. It's a good pre 10-mile run meal.
Yeah, yeah. After that, we usually take 25 minutes to read.
And then, yeah, mind energizing books.
Yeah, there's this one I really like. What is it? Red hat, blue hat, green hat, three hat.
That's a good one. Mine is probably red fish, blue fish.
That's what I'm thinking about. And right now, we're just kind of taking it slow because we just closed out this deal with Nickelodeon yesterday.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna... It was 80 mil for two seasons.
Yeah, two seasons. So right now, we're gonna head out to our third workout of the day. Our camera was dead before 8. I mean, what time is it right now? 4:30?
Like 4:45.
And I feel like as a 22-23 year old, you really have no excuse to not be having 5 workouts a day. I feel like it's really stupid if you're not. And if you're not a multimillionaire by the age of 25, like I feel like you're just dumb.
If you're driving around in anything other than a Lambo and you're 22-23, take a hike.
Have you seen those podcasts? That, oh my god, dude, those,
there's one guy.
There's a couple of freaking dudes that are so out of touch with reality. It's actually insane, bro.
It was like, he's like, I feel like every 20-year-old should have a Lambo. I spent the night. We had a fun sleepover when you fell asleep at 9 p.m.
and he has his agenda against me, bro. That every time he sleeps over, I fall asleep hella early. But I used to argue against the dude, but
yeah, I see Glenda's agreeing.
But I can't anymore, bro. I fell asleep. But it wasn't late. It was like 1:30 already.
Yeah, it was late. There is a time when... Glenda, what time did you fall asleep? Remember when we put stuff on
eight.
It?
It was not eight.
It was like 8:30. No, it not even 9.
We were watching a movie? YouTube.
YouTube. I think, yeah, scary videos or something.
And you just... We looked over and you were like snoring, dude.
Like, no. Like, not even. You were like...
Sliding in that four
door. So it's 4:00? No! You give me hope,
girl. Guys, it's usually not this bright at 4:30. It's just that the eclipse messed up everything.
Oh yeah, it is 4:30.
So, yeah, we're about to go to our third gym session of the day, so come and follow us. And like I said, you really don't have any excuse to not get 3 sessions in. In your whole day, you got 24 hours, you gotta use every single one of them, baby. So, we'll see you guys at the gym.
Can't wait till I get a haircut. I look like a caveman dipped in chocolate, slap me on a grill and call me a salmon.
Yo no puedo hacer eso.
Tú puedes hacer todo lo que tú quieras, chiquitito.
And then the plan is, after my haircut, we finna eat, and then we finna,
wash the car.
Yeah, wash the car. But guess what, guys?
What?
When me and Damien wash the car, we don't go to a car wash.
Yeah, we don't fucking do a car wash. We throw on our most sluttiest bikinis.
Yeah.
And we do that shit on the street.
You know what we should invest in?
What?
Car mounts.
Yeah. Mason mount, like we did for no fucking reason.
You did?
We bought Mason mount,
you
right?
You did it.
We did.
Oh, we need a new midfielder. I know somebody. Mason May from Chelsea. Absolute fucking screamer of a season, didn't he?
I forgot waters. We're gonna be fucking drowning. I mean, we're gonna be thirsty.
Bitch, I wake up, no status. First as fuck, I put it on, no help, I did this shit. Got this fine hoe, no makeup, man, she still look bad as shit. She was cool, but it's cool, yeah, I'm still my baddest bitch. I'm fresh as hell, bitch, I'm fly as shit.
What was that?
This is a Hellcat.
What the fuck was that?
Huh?
What was that last move?
I was just like, itching my face, my chest was itchy.
Okay.
Yeah. Got two shakes inside the couch and it's a pull-up. Yeah, I'm on my gang shit. Whole gang bang shit. Whole thing gang shit. In a Benz, I'm tryna lane switch.
Oh shit, this is my fucking shit, homie. Okay.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? You're 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Hey there, Delilah, fashion.
Oh shit!
Compa. Que le parece esa mora, la que anda bailando sola, me gusta papi.
I need to stop doing that.
Ella sabe que
está buena. What are you doing?
I'm just dancing. Oh, fuck. I feel this one in my ass.
Huh?
I feel it in my heart.
Oh.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My love, she's waiting for me.
We're at the gym. Because, you know, we are on our vlogger shit. And we just showed you guys what we do in the morning. It's about, what time is this? Like, just turned 5.
Just turned 5. It's usually not this bright, but like we said,
the daylight savings.
And daylight savings.
Eclipse. Can't forget about the eclipse.
What's up, Mark?
Hey, man.
Oh, hi, Mark.
We finna hit the gym. We finna do probably back and balls.
Back and what?
Back and biceps. This is a warm-up set, baby.
The man them too inconsiderate, 5-star hotel smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick but she wanna get Finnegan, drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim cause she wanna be Kim in them. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift car, it's fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance but blew it. Now this gal want me and her uterus, fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as her life is squinting. Can't just stare, with bae through thick and thin. She already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown back, could've changed my mind, I was halfway there.
It's like, 100 meters, not easy having 100 million subscribers. It's not easy having a million subscribers.
It's not easy. We know what else is not easy? Being as stupid as me.
Well, slap me on the grill and call me a turkey on Thanksgiving, and that was funny.
Spent like I don't even like my stack. Pistol came on an Irish ferry, let go and it sound like a tap dance. The way that I bought, no yellow, the ref ever give me a black.
Look.
Yeah.
It's not easy being a fucking multi-million-dollar stock, jack squat, fucking muscle machine.
You know, it's not easy.
What?
Being a fucking full diaper is easy. I'm just, I didn't mean it. We can go to Krispy Kreme after.
Really? Yeah. Can I get 12 for myself?
Turkish Cypriot, but her car's Brazilian. I want her, my bro wants her affiliate. I'm cheap, still hit a chip like, yo, can I borrow your Netflix?
It's not easy filming for 1 million people right now on YouTube.
Alright, this ain't stainless steel, it's platinum. Dinner table, I got manners. T-shirt tucked in, napkin. Still loading, that's the caption. I've only amounted a minimal fraction.
How do you feel?
It's not easy. When you want to be successful and when you want to have a multi-million dollar YouTube channel, it's not easy. You got to do the things that we do. Wake up 4 a.m. You got to put in the pain.
What time is it?
Five thirty.
Yeah, a little bit late for us, but
we're in here. That's what matters. As a 22-year-old, you're not getting 4 to 5 sessions in the day, and waking up at 6 to manage your pre-market stocks, you're really falling behind, dude.
Really.
Really. And if you don't have a fucking Lambo, you need a fucking touch grass, dude. I don't know if I've ever done a proper introduction to my turtles, but yeah, I have 2 tortoises. Here's one of them. So this is Ariel.
If you look closely, Ariel has 5 separate shell markings that indicate she's been left a huge fortune by her grandpa, who is a business owner. He used to work for Ford Industries. You may now know them as Ford Motors. So she's a very wealthy, wealthy turtle.
Alright, we need to find Rafael. I really don't know where he is. I'm gonna have to put this down and be able to actually look for him. We got the IG live that wants to say what's up to y'all. Everybody say hi to the video.
Guys, say hi to YouTube.
There's our little setup. That's why it moves so much, because we got it chilling on my fucking, what is it called?
Your countertop.
There we go. All right, so this isn't like a daily thing we'd be doing, but you know what? I've been wanting to watch The Wit. So we're just gonna watch The Wit real quick. We're here at our local multi-million dollar car wash. You can only pay with Bitcoin. Just the manager special.
What is the manager special gonna be, dude?
Oh, you're gonna see. He's gonna make our shit so wet.
What?
Sorry. All right. There's nothing like getting a nice car wash after a long week of pure dust in Arizona, because there ain't nothing but fucking sand.
Oh my God. It's gonna do it. What if the car, what if the...
Oh!
Oh my God, I thought the windows were open!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! I love car wash! Rough! I'm sorry. Oh, I love this part. It's when we get soaked.
Oh, be careful.
About to get so wet.
I will get a hold of it. Crazy part. Listen to this, chat. Wait. It's like a roller coaster.
Wee. Why is your
chat?
Why is your car wash so loud?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
It's getting in.
Run.
Ah.
My God.
What a productive day.
All part in this for this grandma right here.
Can't get rid of my pain with aspirin. Dave just came in an Aston, I'm making that Maybach music. They're trying to insult my intelligence, sometimes I may act stupid. I never went uni, I've been on a campus selling cocaine to students. If bro let the drumstick beat, then something gon' leak, we ain't playing exclusives.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting. Can't just stare, we bae through thick and thin. She already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and bad, could've changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gal in a Sprinter.
100 eaters, it won't fit in one SUV. No. SOS, somebody rescue me. I got too many, all I got. They could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send the address through, please.
Fire for a wife, beat, I can't rock with that. I ain't wearing a vest. Man, have to send her therapy. She got an E-cup bra, a lot on her chest. I'm in Jamaica, Orica Best.